Alright, not bad. Just let me stick by my assault rifle any day. That's all I care about. Alright, so that's done and out of the way. So the next thing that we can do is probably take over this place right here. Destroyed houses. Or maybe we can do this one too. Stable coolant system? Nah, probably not. Restore access to the car park chop shop. Sounds pretty cool. I guess we can do that one instead. Why the hell not? The place is pretty much ours after the good shit's done anyways. Oh shit. Again? That was a car. Alright, time to go.
Stop, this is Parrish. We got a flashpoint. Norks are hitting a stash and the guys inside can't break out. They're done if no one can reach them in time.
Brady, Norks found our stash. We can't hold it. Help us!
Got it. Definitely gonna take care of this. Okay then. How the hell am I gonna get up there? Guess that's one way of dealing with it. Alright! So, now that that's done and out of the way, I'm definitely gonna take care of this one next, because honestly, that looks pretty banged up, and to be honest, I don't want that to be any more banged up than it already looks like. Plus, most of these houses are banged up anyways, but still, it's like... Alright, so this one's gonna be next, and this one might be a little difficult, but I'm pretty sure I remember how to get up there. So wait, does that mean we need a bike in order to get up there? That's pretty stupid if you ask me, but alright. You're the game, I guess. Alright, so let's go ahead and get to this bike stash here. Oh, this is one of the ones I didn't open it too. Okay, cool. Sweet. Oh, I gotta restore access. Okay, so that means what exactly? Am I gonna get the bike up here? Is there a way to get the bike up there? Probably not. Just look around here real quick and see what we can find. Take that, you KPA bastard. Oh. Shitball. Oh shit, what the hell? There's a bike right there. What happened to it? It literally just disappeared. What the hell is going on with these bikes and shit? They keep disappearing. The one time I need a freaking bike and it's not even there. The one time I need a fucking bike. God damn it. I guess that means we gotta go all the way back. Get that damn bike. If it's even there. No, it isn't. God damn it. Alright then. Plan B. To take care of that bike rack. That's the one I opened. Awesome. But there's nothing in there. Thank you. Take that, you sniping bastard. Stick that in your pipe and smoke it. Ooh, damn. All right, cool. So car park chop shop is done. Taking over one step at a time. Hell yeah.
Excellent.
Hoorah.
We'll have this outpost back up and running in no time. Should help get the resistance in the zone mobile again.
Let's hope so. Alright, so... cool. Awesome. All right, guys, so that's it for this one. Thank you guys so much for joining. If you guys like this video, hit that like button. Don't forget to comment and subscribe for more content. Thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, I will see you in the next video. Too bad I didn't get a kill for that one. Peace.